sir. Your wife is here. She said you must drop her off at home.
I must go drop her off. As you can see, I'm busy, I'm loaded. You know, these shoes, I have to go change the size and things. I'm loaded right now. How about Fala? Is Fala available? So,
sir, Fala is very busy with some paperwork. He said he won't be done now.
How about Kid Ink?
Kid Ink, he went to single quarters to go get the grandmother because apparently she's very sick.
Adrian?
Adrian is at the blue shop bringing Tafel.
Stalin?
Sir, Stalin said apparently he has a dance competition, so he's busy rehearsing in his office.
Brendan?
Lucky them, they are busy with the hookah pipes, the other side.
These lazy people, man. I expect them to work in their offices and they are here dancing, going look for their grandmothers.
Only person available so far is just Eddie. He's not doing anything. He's seated there outside at the stones.
Okay, it's fine. So you mean the only available person right now, it's that 3+3 guy, Eddie. Okay, call him. Call him.
Okay, sir, let me go call him.
Express. Hey. Sir, you were calling me. Secretary told me that you were calling me that woman there. Right now you are off. Go make love to your wife.
What? Don't do.
I must go do what, sir? Yes, I say go make love, sir. I'll go do it, sir. Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Yeah, Eddie.
See, I'm done.
Do it again, I mean, again. Do it again. Okay, sir. I'll call you back. Yeah, Eddie. Oh, you're done? Do it one more time. Do it again, I mean, again. Do it again. That's it, I cannot do it anymore. My stamina and everything is gone. I cannot do it anymore. So again, I come back to work, sir. You're done, come to work. Fine.
Yeah.
I say I'm done. I'm done making love to my wife. Here is my car keys. Go drop my wife at home.
Got a gang, we started as friends, my nigga, but now we are family. I know a man, we started as friends, my nigga, but now we are enemies. I don't pretend I got